What if I tell you that I was the one who forced Orihime Inoue to come to Wako Mundo?